she is, our first look at our newest Coast Guard cutter, the Sequoia, taking the Hollyhock spot.